When I wake up in the morning, the first thing I do is prick my finger. A short while after, just before breakfast, I prick my finger. About 2 hours later, just to make sure I'm okay, I prick my finger. Before lunch, I prick my finger. 2 hours after lunch, I prick my finger. Just before dinner, I prick my finger. Roughly 2 hours after dinner, just to make sure again that I'm okay, I prick my finger. Before I go to bed, I prick my finger. And then at night, when everyone is sleeping, I prick my finger. I deal with 8 to 10 pricks a day. What's your superpower?